Yes, sir. You're free.
So my arc will go first. My arc is going to go a straight four. And no stress. So, for whatever reason, we'll focus. My three, your five.
My five.
I rolled a to not stress on a red action. So,
for the arc.
On a hit or crit, remove one stress. Or
after you
execute a maneuver, you may roll one stress.
Right, right. So you got to remove it.
Yeah, I got to remove it. So then I focus.
Mm-hmm. Yep. I'm doing a one turn.
So I stay on this. If you max, everything goes down. And if you
hit
the if you're in hard nature, that's when you might follow that line.
I need to super glue some of my ships to their first peg.
Yeah. I will focus.
Okay. No, I bought one from there. And they're
my five.
So my seven?
Yep.
But like all the time.
Another straight four.
I'm going to run into our poker.
Okay.
Yeah.
And
it's like 40 cups of sauce.
Yeah. So range three. A-wing to baby.
Everybody did four forward.
But I meant the forward shield thing?
Yeah, I got the, the forward reinforce.
Yeah.
I'm going to check for target lock.
So, you got one.
And I am out of range. So, we will focus.
On?
The lighting.
No, my Han.
Oh,
11.
On.
My 11.
I thought you said on.
No. My 11.
Okay.
I'm doing a one forward.
Okay.
Slow and steady.
Slow and steady.
And I'm going to. I'm gonna boost forward. And I am done.
Okay.
Checking range.
Yep.
I think everything's out.
Out of range.
Tokens come off. Now I'll cut that out.
Alright, Arc 170 is going to go up three.
No, I didn't.
For my three. I looked at it too. I don't know what the hell I was thinking.
You're good.
Alright. He will move there, and then he will check his target lock.
Okay.
Got it.
You got it. Yep.
Mine's not bent, I promise.
No.
Go ahead and move your five while I find the target.
Okay. Yeah, you got it on this guy. So. Doing a four forward. Got it. Nice.
Teacher, I'm trying to teach you.
Four forward. And.
I thought you were looking at me. Well, I know, but like, see, Eric's all like tactical than me. I'm like Rambo. I'm just all looking through his face.
I'm just going to. I'm just gonna focus up.
I don't understand this move. It
hurts
my seven. Eight, my
seven.
He will be going up four.
Okay.
I just go. This
should put me one above my arc.
Yep.
instead, we are going to check the dark clock.
You've got a 360. Oh, he can't target lock. Okay.
Well, you can try, but
he doesn't have the action.
Might be. Oh,
he can't target lock.
He cannot target lock if he does not have the action.
Even
you're right.
For target lock.
Yeah.
We will.
That's what happens flying a ship made out of wood.
Yeah. We'll focus then. That might be the wrong call. But we're going to focus.
Focus? Okay.
Now
you're eight.
He is going up four.
Four forward. All right. That'll be fun for me to deal with here in a second.
And he will be focusing.
Okay. Han is doing a three forward. Should have just done a one, now that I look at it, but nothing I can do. I will. What's the deal with herd and debris? If you're shooting through debris,
I'm shooting through debris. I get an extra attack die. Yes.
I'm going to. I'm gonna check for target lock on her. Should I get?
Now, if you check for target lock and you're in range, you have to take the
you
action.
Have to
don't
take
you?
It,
okay.
Yeah. So I get target lock, and then Han shoots. He's an 11, so he's gonna shoot at her.
Okay.
I get three dice.
So and I will get two, because you're shooting through debris.
You'll get three, because I'm a range three
through
debris.
Oh, you're range three through debris. Okay.
Yeah. So you'll get three, and I get three. So it's kind of a wash here.
Not when you roll like that. Oh, you don't have a focus.
I don't have a focus, but I could.
You could spend the target lock.
Could spend the target lock. I'll just stick with the two.
Okay.
I'll stick with the two.
I gotta remember, I get to reroll two blanks.
Oh my gosh.
That's what we want to see.
Oh man, two of eight. Alright, good job. You're eight?
So my eight. Now. We determined that was at range. So I can.
That's at range three through debris.
I can check range on
you
that
can.
Without
yep.
attacking. Okay.
You're at range two.
So range two.
Not through debris.
Not through
range
debris.
Range three through debris. Yeah.
Okay. So you will get three evade. I'll get four attack. Or you'll get two evade against three attacks. It's pretty much the same.
So which ship do you want to start with?
Exactly.
First?
We are going to start with the YT.
Well, they're both YTs.
I'm sorry, the 2400.
Oh, okay.
We're gonna, we're gonna start with the 2400. All right. So
I get two. You get three.
Yep. Mm-hmm. And I get to reroll up to two blanks.
Yep. Yeah, you do.
We'll go ahead and we're gonna spend it.
Cool. Okay. So I get two. Oh my gosh. I'm going to check for Lone Wolf. I'm not in range, so I get to reroll one of these.
Okay.
I'll spin the one to flip it to one, so I take one.
Yep.
Oh, whoops. That token stays. I'm just going to move him wherever I need him.
Wherever you want. Yeah.
Yeah. Sorry. So a shield comes off.
Yep. Two shields.
No, I evaded one.
You evaded one. I have three.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, okay. Thank you.
Yep.
To, that's because you got to, you spent your focus. Yeah.
I spent the focus.
You're right. Yeah, you're right. So I did two.
So my
seven.
Which I don't believe is in range.
Nope.
Okay. So
my five.
Go ahead.
We already said range two to that guy.
Yep, range two.
So I'm going to do that with the Mangler Cannon.
Okay.
So that's to Ray. I'm going to Lone Wolf, my blank, because
right.
we already determined them out.
That's hit and attack. Oh, that's
it's any. Where is it? When attacking or defending, if there are no friendly ships, I can reroll one blank. So hitting a crit, I'm gonna spend my focus to flip that to a hit. It's a Mangler Cannon, so a hit goes to a crit. So it's hit, crit.
Okay. So we
how long is that flat?
Evade one.
So
two
shields. Yep.
Okay.
So tip for tat there. Right?
Yep.
And then where tokens come off?
My three.
out of range.
Just out of range. Okay.
Yep. And then back to dice.
I
try and do that.
So my three?
Yep, your three. Two turns.
He's doing a two turn. We don't want to hit that debris field just yet.
Oh, I can already tell I messed up on my maneuver.
That's
not good. I don't know. We'll see what happens.
I already have one target lock, so that's not gonna do me any good. So we will focus. We will focus. Your five.
My five?
Yep.
Four forward.
Okay. Damn. Not what I wanted to see.
Yeah. That's why I did it mostly. I was like, I can't deal with that. And I'm just gonna focus up.
Okay. Alright, so my seven. I'm gonna be doing three turns.
Yeah,
should put me right next to my other guy.
Yep.
And for whatever reason, I think we are gonna reinforce to the forward. My eight.
Your eight.
He's gonna be doing a one bank.
One bank. I got it.
Okay. And
that's my target lock.
Yeah, that's your target.
That's your target. Oh, from back there. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think we're gonna target lock as well.
Okay.
We're in range. I can check if you would like.
You're way in range.
So.
Right here?
Yep.
The two turn.
Okay.
This is the one I was worried about.
Can I get it?
Yeah, if you don't mind.
Okay.
Got him in there?
Yep.
I got the asteroid.
Oh, you're good.
Man. I was worried too. I was like, oh, I don't know if he's going to do it. Then I have a decision to make. I am going to boost one bank this way.
Okay.
Yes, do that.
Oh my gosh. Am I in there? No.
Yeah, you're down.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
And then I'm going to check.
You get two actions?
No, I just get one. That was it. That's my action.
Okay.
So I'm going to check range. I'm at range two. Just barely.
Yeah, we'll get range two.
Just barely. Through debris, though. So you'll get an extra defense. I'm going to take that attack on
okay.
Ray.
So that will be, I'll get two.
You'll get two. Yep.
Okay. You don't have anything to change it, do you?
Well, I can re-roll all my dice.
Oh, yes, right.
As a Han.
But
I'm actually going to pop the target lock.
Okay.
And that way I only have to reroll the two.
Okay.
Trying to get something here.
There we go.
Hit, crit.
Okay.
You get two dice?
We'll get two dice. And we will.
You know of eights.
Oh, that's right.
So you got one. And
yep.
You take two.
I got to take two. Okay.
And both of them are crits. Luckily, you had shields.
Yeah. All right. I guess that would be my eight.
So you're eight. You want to check range?
I'm going to check range.
You already said two, through debris.
I'm pretty sure that's one.
That's two.
Whoops.
That one is now that I bumped him.
Okay. That is two?
Yeah, it's two.
Okay.
By about a quarter of a ship length. So it's pretty close. So two.
Right.
Through debris.
Not but I've already started working on
you. Already hit him for you already hit him for two earlier.
So, he's gonna hit Ray next. Alright, we're gonna go after Han here.
Okay.
So that will give me four.
I get two. You get four. Yeah.
Four.
Yeah.
Give me something good here.
To re-roll
the blank.
Because I don't have a focus to pop.
I got one.
Okay.
So I take a hit.
Take one hit.
Okay.
All right.
That's a shield off Han.
So my seven out of range.
Seven is, let's check here.
Yep. It's out of range.
Out of range there.
Yep. Okay.
Yep, out of range there.
So you're five.
My five.
Which is range two.
Range two, we already said. I am going to take that shot back at Ray. I'm using the mango because I have to. Because of Outrider. So I get three dice, and a hit will go to a crit, basically. I know you were heading this
direction.
Lone Wolf. I'm going to check for Lone Wolf.
Okay.
Which I have, because I'm not in range two. There's another blank. So two hits, but one flips to a critical due to mangler. So a hit and a crit.
Reduce your primary weapon value by one.
Ooh. But you can get rid of that one, right?
Yeah.
What is it? It's a
hit or
weapon
crit.
Malfunction?
Yeah. Okay, so my three.
Your three.
Check for
I
range.
I think you got range there.
Which
yeah.
We do have range.
Through debris. Range three through debris. So I'll get three dice. So you're three dice, right?
Correct.
You could check. I think you're out there.
Yeah, I'm out of range there.
So.
Okay. It's going to be three against three.
Yeah. I mean, you got it. I mean,
I got to take the shot. So.
Your only option is to say, I'm not attacking this round, and that's kind of weak sauce, right?
So hit, or crit, and I guess we'll pop the focus because everything's done.
Yeah, you should spend it. All right, so hit, crit.
That's what I didn't do.
That's rough.
I had a target lock.
Yeah, over here, though, and you couldn't.
Oh, that's right.
We're out of range. Okay, yeah. Check that. Hit, crit.
No, on the Millennium Falcon, but you're right, it's on there,
it's
and
over
I
here.
Attacked him.
Yep. Hit, crit. I got two focuses and a blank, so I take three damage. One, two, three.
Okay.
Han has one shield left. That's that. I mean, he took it.
Yep.
Back to dials. Tokens.
Yep.
Okay. You're three.
Okay. He's doing a turn two.
Two turns. Oh, yeah, to avoid that asteroid. Probably smart. Oh, Andy has a rear arc.
And he's got a rear firing arc, which is why it didn't bother me.
Nice.
So, nice. And then he will.
So you don't want to bump me. You don't want to go this way.
You want to target.
We'll focus. You don't want to go too far because if I do a small maneuver.
My five?
You might be.
Right?
Yep.
The three turn.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, that's. Ones are like the most powerful.
Turn. I'm just gonna focus up.
Okay. Here's where it's gonna get tricky.
Your seven goes first.
Okay. So my seven here.
Yeah. Three, four.
Okay. Three, four.
That's not bad. Check it out.
I was gonna do it right along the base.
You use a five.
Oh, well,
that's a three. And then we move him over here.
Oh, I was gonna do it a little bit different, but.
There you go.
So, all right.
Because it's one, one, so that makes it three. So you're done. Whoops. There you go.
You.
And action.
Yeah.
Don't forget your action.
Debating.
This goes here, right?
The good news is, now you still.
Yes, because my seven can't target lock. Well, I'm debating on if I should focus or reinforce, because I don't know where he's. Because you have to move him still. And I don't really like that.
It's not really, I mean, it's kind of like getting.
But for you to actually, you know what? We're going to reinforce the front arc. Because for you to get behind him, you would actually probably have to hit that three.
See, like, I find magic. I played way back.
You're eight?
All right, my eight. Yep.
Two bank. Okay, that's good. That's a good one. Yeah, that's a way good one. That's going to hurt.
And then I already have a focus. Target lock, so he'll focus.
Okay.
And she'll focus.
Yeah, she.
She. All right. Your 11?
Yep. I just did one forward.
Okay.
which should clear based on my eyeballing this debris and lining up with my back.
And oh yeah.
Yeah. Some pretty smooth flight, you know. I know some maneuvers, kid.
As far as miniature games go, this is actually probably one of the cheaper.
His action. Man, I like being range one of stuff, but I don't like splitting fire. I'd rather keep going after her. I'm going to. I'm going to take two hits here. That's the bad thing. One. I'm not going to be able to do much about it either. I need to get some damage in. I'm just going to focus and hope that it works.
Okay.
So I'm going to check range. I've got her at range 3. I've got him at range 1.
Yep.
I hate splitting fire.
But at the same time, you're not going to shoot.
I need to kill her.
You got an option.
I'm going to go after. That gives her 2 dice versus that one's 1. I'm going to go after Ray.
Okay.
She gets 2 dice, range 3, right?
Yep. Because you're not going through the debris. So, 2 hits. You don't have a. You don't have any way to flip it.
No.
Okay.
I could. Well, I could reroll them all.
Yeah, you can reroll them all.
And
risk it.
She only has 2 dice, though, right?
She's got 2 dice. But I get to reroll blanks, and I have a focus.
Reroll blanks, and you have a focus. I'm going to let it sit.
Okay.
I'm going to hope that two.
The one evade.
Oh, no.
Blank. Focus.
Oh,
it's just a hit. I'm going to take the hit.
Okay, so you take a hit.
It's 100%, like you have 100 points to spend on your ships.
Oh,
okay.
That's what
each ship costs a certain amount.
Nice. And then
each because you have that critical.
Yeah, instead of focusing, I meant to
that's
use
what
that.
That's what that token has, the critical. Yeah. So
but instead of, I could have, instead of focusing, my, I was meant to do that.
Do the action to get, because you're reduced right now, right?
By 1.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
Where you can have 6
to shot.
Yeah, so
pretty sure we know she's going.
Range 1.
Well, I say I think. You split fire, so I don't know where you're going.
Yeah.
You've got a range 1, or like we said, a range 3, no debris. And your attack value is reduced by 1.
Yeah. So we're going to go after the YT. The 2400.
Okay. 24?
He's got 3 shots.
He's got 3 shields, yeah.
I thought I did more than 2 damage.
Nope.
Okay.
Nope. You beat up on Han that last shot. You did 3 damage to him.
All right. So, blank.
You get to reroll them.
Focus. And you've got 1, 2.
I've got 2 evade. And I can reroll blanks as long as I'm out of range there.
1.
And I have 2 focus tokens.
I know, I don't think it's gonna
I can reroll 1 blank. Like earlier, I rolled 2 blanks, right?
But it was, I had to see
it. That hurts. We're gonna spend it.
Okay.
Maybe a 3.
Oh, he's gonna blow me up now.
So I'm gonna check for Lone Wolf.
Okay, which is range?
Range 1 to 2, which, so I'm outside of range 1 to 2. So
okay.
I get it, so I'm gonna reroll this.
It is, so that's
and
it.
Then I'm going to spend it.
Yep.
So I get an evade. Okay. You're 7.
Yeah, which is range 1.
Nothing there, and range 1 to Han. All
right, so we're
gonna, pretty sure I know where that's going.
Yeah, we're going to range 1 on 4. This is where I need to focus. I should have taken the focus. Crit. And, yep, 2 crits.
I got 1 evade.
Okay.
So that's my last shield.
Okay.
My 5.
Yep.
It's a mangler cannon to Ray.
Got 1.
I got a hit and a crit and a focus. I'm just going to spend the focus.
Okay.
And it goes to a critical because of mangler. So hit, crit.
So evade, for two crits.
So one evade, two crits. Yep.
Oh man, it's gonna hurt. Turn maneuvers or red maneuvers, and immediately roll one die on a hit. So
minor explosion. Hit. Yeah. So nope.
Nope.
And then you flip it face down.
Yep.
So.
Damn, it hurts.
So four damage in, and two of them are.
Two criticals.
That
yep.
weapon malfunction.
Yeah, and okay. damage engines.
Yep. Your three gets to go.
Yep.
And we'll check range. Probably range two.
Probably two.
Yeah, two.
The closest point is two.
Yeah.
Okay.
Closest point within arc. So it's
yeah.
two. Yep.
Okay. And so. Alright, and I get to change one of my focus results to a crit.
Yeah. Yeah, you're gonna do some mods, so. And you have a focus.
And
so.
I have a focus, so. Yeah. Hit crit.
Hitting a crit. And one evade. Okay. So a crit goes through. One taking a crit.
Good.
Turns a red. Same as you.
Okay. Damaged engines. All right.
Tokens come off.
Tokens come off. It's my three.
Your three.
Okay. We're going to do a green one up.
Oh, one forward. Should clear.
Right. I'm clear of it now, so I should be clear of it then.
Right, right. Alright,
and then
easily clearing.
We're gonna focus.
Yep. Good.
Your five.
My five. Did a four forward.
I gotta take that green. Yeah. I
actually and I'm just going to recon spec.
Okay. My seven.
Your seven. One bank.
One bank.
Yeah. That's for
I'm hoping that's exactly what I needed to do.
I need to see that over there so I can.
My eight.
Well, you get an action.
Oh, yeah. I think we're gonna have to.
Oh, right.
My hope is that you run into him. Which
trying to cause some bumpage. You know, I gotcha.
I don't think you are. I think you're gonna do a straight maneuver because you'll clear it. No, you won't. Alright, we're gonna focus and see what happens.
Okay. You're eight?
My eight, yep, run from over. He's doing a two bank.
Two bank. She.
She.
That's Ray. Two bank. Okay.
And
we're
gonna try and get rid of
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Yep. All right.
Whoop. What do you gotta get?
Hit or crit?
You gotta hit.
Okay.
So what's that do? Flips over the weapon malfunction.
Yep.
Okay. So no action. That was your action.
That was my action. Yep.
And then my YT.
Yep. Your YT.
I did a one bank towards me. We'll see if this causes some bumpage.
No, I think it's going to clear.
I don't know.
Nice.
Man, like, all game, that's what I, like, so close. All right.
I knew I should have done a one turn, not a one bank.
You're all right.
Yeah, but I don't have you in the rear firing arc.
I'm going to, you've got me in the rear firing arc.
No, I don't have you in the auxiliary arc
that,
for him.
Yeah, probably not.
Gunship.
I'm actually going to boost bank.
Okay.
Try and get out of both of their arcs. You?
Yeah.
Hold tight, kid. I know some maneuvers. I listed lazily to the left. That's exactly what I did.
There you go.
All right. So, Han.
So, Han will get to the attack first.
Let's check range. Got a range three at Ray.
Okay.
Not through debris, I don't think. It's going to be point to point here. On this side.
Nope.
I think it's good.
Okay, range three.
Range three, I'm going to take that shot. Because I got to get some damage into her. Oh my gosh.
Han's ability.
I'm going to haunt it.
Yeah.
I think I have to, right? Which is worse than
on
hers,
one
actually.
Hit. Yeah.
Oh.
That's even worse.
This is gonna come down to dice. That's what I told you.
All right.
So my eight.
Your eight.
Now I'm gonna check range, so we know where he's at. Range three. And this
that's
will be
two.
At range two. All right. So
where are you going?
Hans already got damage, but it's not through the debris for me. Even is
it's not.
Boy,
it's
extra,
the same both ways.
I know that extra attack dive would have been nice. He's got two shields left.
I mean, you're getting three attack here, I get two evade, and I have two focus. If you get three attack here, I got two evade, and I have nothing.
Okay. Yeah, we're going to go after Han.
Okay.
Although, I'm still splitting my fire, and I don't like that.
Well, I mean, you're into his meat.
I'm fishing for crit. That's
you're
what I'm
into
trying,
his meat here, yeah.
I'm hoping for some crit. Yeah. All right. I do not have a target lock on him.
Right.
I've got no focus.
It's on the other guy. That's true.
Hit, and focus. Dang.
Leaving it?
I can't do anything about it.
Oh, you can't modify it. Okay.
Nope.
One evade, so I
one
take
hit.
A hit.
Okay.
That's how you kill ships, though. Dealing damage.
All right. So my seven.
Your seven.
At range. I think that's going to be range three.
So. Yeah, range three, not through debris. I've never heard anyone get upset that they're not through debris. Like, I'm like, not through debris, and he goes, dang, because he's got that trick shot.
I know.
Gives him an extra attack. So.
Well, all it does is really it nullifies your extra evade.
Extra evade, yeah.
So,
okay. It's better. It's actually better because,
right,
yeah.
Right, because you have a 50% chance of rolling a
hit.
And you have a 35 or
right,
evade.
Right, right, yeah. So I get three evade dice, and you'll get three attack.
Yep. So, and I don't think he's got anything special other than no shields. Nope. Oh, I got shields still.
Yep.
So. Crit hit.
What the? Hit, or hit, crit. Out the gate.
So it's just looking at the X-Wing, right?
So I am going to check for Lone Wolf.
Yeah.
Which I get.
Oh, come on. Yeah,
I'm going to spend it.
Yeah.
Because I'm just, that's why I have them.
Woo!
Okay.
My five.
One to the strongest.
Going back here, range two. Using the mangler.
Okay.
Lone Wolf, we already said I get. I'll spend it, and one goes to a crit. So hit, crit.
Where's a three?
Yep.
So hit, crit.
See here, she was double damage. Nope. At the start of each combat phase, roll one die.
Console fire. What's her damage at?
Seven.
Seven?
Oh, I told you.
Two rounds.
Four, five, six, and seven.
Okay.
So.
Your three?
My three, but I don't think we have arc on anything.
I don't think you have arc on anything.
So, yeah.
Yep. So, tokens come off. Ready?
Yeah. To my three.
No.
Two bank.
Two bank. You got it.
That doesn't always work, but that's kind of like I visualize. So if I say I'm taking three turns, obviously I can't put that there.
Okay.
But I can go.
Action.
So three turns.
I think he's gonna go up that four. We're gonna focus. Not much of a choice here.
This helps because
could have changed your target lock.
Well,
yeah.
Problem is if you're probably still gonna go after. Yeah, probably. Well,
wanna do that?
Yeah, we're gonna change the target line.
Yeah, I think that'd be a better.
Yeah,
I'm like
just
way over there.
Yeah,
and it,
well, and I'm figuring if you're in range, you're gonna go after Rey before you shoot her.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good assumption.
So you're five.
My five. Did a three turn.
Three turn. Okay. Which is going this way?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
So I switched to target lock. So now I'm
and I'm just going to focus up.
Okay.
Seems to be working.
My seven?
Yes.
So even if I would have
three bank, three debris.
Three bank,
three debris.
Most, maybe, unless you're
Oh gosh. So through debris, you get your stress, and you have to roll. Okay. So no damage,
no
but
damage,
you're stressed.
That's okay.
Yep.
I'm at range one. Yeah, I'm at range one. That's probably one.
Yeah, you are.
All right. Now my eight.
Eight. Yep.
It's all right. Hans, or Ray is probably dead before.
Two turn.
Yeah, I didn't want to fly off the map.
Yeah.
That's always
that before. That's always good. Not fleeing the battlefield. All
right.
Okay. And her action.
She.
Oh wait, that was a turn. It's red. You're stressed.
You're. I am stressed. That's right. Stress token.
Yep.
Right. Yeah. All turn maneuvers.
Yeah.
Damage. Engine. All turn maneuvers. Are
right.
Maneuvers.
Okay. So Han.
Yep.
He's doing a three bank.
Okay.
Okay. Now I'm gonna head out. I got Han Solo in the pack.
Maybe I would have forced the bump. Well, this is actually what I
bought three packs.
What's Han Solo?
He's gonna boost bank.
Okay.
Checking range.
I've played
okay.
Once.
I'm at range.
Yeah, whenever you,
two.
Whenever you play a card with the ambush speed, it gives you a character.
Okay,
two.
Yep. That okay, awakening or spirit?
This is awakening. I was still hoping for
it. Just need one damage through, right?
Yeah. Yeah, you just need one damage. So, that's
hit
it.
One hit.
It didn't matter. I've only got one evade.
Yep.
So.
Okay. But how many go through? Because then you pull it off your.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So
yeah,
that
right.
Kind of.
So, yep, so focus.
Okay.
So two.
Yep, so you pull two.
You don't have anybody.
That was nine.
So,
what's that guy's name? I was pointing
out. And that comes
yeah,
off.
Yeah, it's terrible.
Those ears. Those ears.
Okay.
And then your seven.
My seven.
Range one at my white team 24.
Yep. So we're going to be more. Okay, yeah, range one. So four die.
I get two.
And attacking.
Oh,
you haven't damaged him.
Yeah, I've only hit Ray.
I know. You got two. Focus.
I get two evades though. So four attack.
Two hits.
No craziness or rerolls?
I don't think so. Not this time.
Okay. Lone Wolf.
Okay.
Check for Lone Wolf, which I get.
Yep.
So I'll re-roll it.
So that's the reason.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and spend one.
Take
so
one.
take one.
Yep.
That's another shield.
Okay.
So it's down to two shields.
So you're
my five. I'm doing the range one, but I gotta use the mangler. I don't have a choice.
Okay.
Spend it, and then because of mangler, one goes to a crit, so hit crit.
Okay.
Hit crit. Yep. Okay. See you, Alan.
I don't think. Yeah. Not in the arc. I knew that.
Yeah. Back to dial. Ready?
Yep.
My green. Did a three turn. Oh, he's good. He'll be fine. He's stressed, but he'll be fine.
Especially these two.
Yep.
Yeah, not stressed.
Oh, nice. My five. Right.
Yep.
Three bank.
Three.
There's cards that make it where you can't shoot that round.
I'm actually going to. Oh, I don't want to barrel roll. Because you're going to have me an arc, I'm pretty certain.
If I ever want a challenge, I play here.
I'm going to focus up.
Eric just knows how I fly.
You're seven?
If you would have barrel rolled, you might have made it.
You're distracted by it.
If you'd have barrel rolled that way, you'd have been out of the arc.
Can't barrel roll on that.
Oh, that's right. You can't.
And you were sitting there, so I only had that option.
Okay,
so.
Yeah, you'd have been in the arc no matter
what. You get an action.
He is going to.
That was fine.
So,
was
like, okay, in this case,
that last game was what like, it, I still, I
gotta read that card, because this actually,
I'm in your arc.
Right, so I need to be in the, so, as long as you
that
are,
was
I'm in your arc, well, so right. You want the force side.
Because it says,
the aft side, as long as you are
not in your arc, but I am in your arc.
So we want, we're going to take the force side, because you are in the arc. I know that's probably who you're going to attack. Alright, so you're 9. Or you're 11. Excuse me.
I did a one turn, which is a stressful maneuver because of my critical.
Yeah, right. Like, that was, no, it was legit. Like,
so I'm going to do that.
I may have been, I was more mad at myself than you.
Which causes me stress. Like, so it goes there. I'm going to check range.
I get it in my head. I'm just like, alright.
Oh, just out.
Out.
So I've got to take this shot then.
Okay.
Which range. Is range 3. I moved your guys. So. Right.
Range 3 on the arc.
Range 3. So I'm going to take that because I have to.
Okay.
Not who I wanted to go after.
I understood. Like, I was like, well, she's going to die. So bombs everywhere.
Bombs
I mean, hitting the crit's pretty solid for a guy only getting... Oh, you get 3, won't you? Yeah, you get 3.
I'm going to leave it.
Okay, 2.
By the way,
oh, 2 because of range 3. Yeah, yeah.
Really yeah, 2.
I'm going to leave it, so hit the crit.
Okay.
I know.
So that means you are at range 3.
Correct.
That works.
See like what happens first.
I saw that as a mega leader.
So one evaded, so you have a crit to worry about. Or you have shields.
Yeah, I'm going to eat the damage.
Because
I'm going to save the focus for my shot.
Okay.
I guess it makes it easier.
Alright, so my 7.
Yeah, but yes. Come on.
Yeah, like,
totally ruining me.
But yeah, I saw that on Mega.
Totally ruining me.
Good.
My 7 is at range 1?
What? What just happened? Did you take a damage?
Yeah, I took
you
one shield.
You kept it? Oh, man, alright.
Well, he's getting ready to shoot you.
Okay, yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, I'm taking a damage.
Right, so range 1.
So range 1 of my 7.
You're ruining it. Your face is ruining the audio.
I do have a face for radio.
So attack in range 1. You get 4 dice. Is that right?
Yeah, I get 4 dice. If you had done one more damage, I got 5.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see here. Hit, hit, and 2 focuses. Damn, I should have focused.
Is that it?
Yep.
I got 3 evades.
I'm just not doing it. I'm never going to win if I don't do any damage.
Yeah, well, that's factual.
So, alright, so you're 5.
I'm 5, range 1, backing at you. Boom, boom. Because
yeah.
he's out of range, so, yeah. It's Mangler. Spend it, and goes to a crit. So hit, crit, crit.
Okay, so.
You get 1 because
of
this.
I have auto 1. Yeah, I've got auto 1. So that's a blank, so I'm going to take 2
criticals. 2 criticals.
Executing. After executing a red maneuver, roll 1 attack die.
On a hit,
on
take
a hit.
Damage, yep.
I've got 2 minor breach holes.
Is that the same thing?
Yeah.
So if you do a red maneuver, you have to roll a hit twice and then take damage based on it. Okay.
That can be a big part of it.
You're 3.
Range
3
to
Han.
3
to
Han.
Yep. I get 2 dice. You get
3.
And you have a target lock and a focus.
Yep.
And Han's out of shields.
I know. That's what I'm hoping for. Alright. So.
Target lock?
Yeah, we're going to spend the target lock. We're going to have to.
Okay.
So, why would the TLP?
I'll do something.
There
we go. And then spend
it.
Focus.
Might as well. You're the only one left.
Yeah.
2. I got nothing, so I take 3.
3 hits.
3 hits.
2, 3. So he's got 3 left.
He's down to 3 haul. Yes, sir. And we are tokens off.
Put 2 up on there.
Ready?
Since they're already tanking enough.
You're 3?
Yep, my 3. 3 bang.
All right.
should be clear. Okay.
So you'll be running on the
should be good.
The lowest. So you'll be running on twos, but if you close. Keep them, you're able to fly on range three.
Yeah. Just cleared.
Yeah.
Oh. I mean, he was right. Yeah, he was right there.
Yeah, come on. I need you to be right in front of this debris. That's what I need.
Action.
He will be. Ooh. We are gonna retarget lock.
Okay.
Two of those wide wings.
Can always choose not to use it. It's nice. Okay. My five.
Your five.
I did a three bank.
I
hope clears. Yeah, there we go.
I'll
just break it, put it wherever I want.
Okay.
And he will.
Let's see if I just grab a drink of water.
Target lock? Or focus on me? What? Oh, Andrew's not up there?
Yeah, I got you. You can go
ahead and keep that. No, I got
you. You got plenty.
Yeah, I got.
Moved your five.
Yep, and I took focus.
You took focus, so my seven.
He's two turn.
Two
okay.
Turn.
Yep.
Getting a red maneuver.
Oh, okay. That wasn't red.
Nope. That was not red.
Yep. That's good.
We are going to. I know you're shooting at me, but do I.
How'd you get your Y wings? You get them through.
I'm going to take the focus.
Okay. My 11?
Yep.
I did a 2 forward.
Okay.
Which is green, gets rid of my stress.
Being reprinted, but I don't know if they're shipped yet. But there's a lot of places that just don't have them.
I got it. I got it.
Gets rid of my stress. I'm going to boost one forward. Or attempt to, I should say. Should have banked it, but oh well. Okay.
Okay.
His attack. Checking range. Got range
two.
Gonna take that attack.
Okay.
Hit and a focus. So two hits. I don't have any way to modify it.
Okay.
Two hits at you. You get an evade. Or roll an evade. Whoa. So you take one. Your seven?
My seven. We'll check range.
Looking like three. Yeah, three.
Three.
Three. And he's out of arc. So
range three.
So I'll get three dice.
And I'll get four.
He's like, I know you
can
change your dice.
Not
oh, yeah. Like, I remember such a table in paper games, and you'd do a two or something, and for some reason I'd want to do, like, I'm already on an asteroid, and I want to do a three turn.
You must want to save it, huh?
Yeah. All
right.
When you're ahead of the next
four. Five, coming back, range three.
Yeah.
It's with a mangler, so you don't get the additional.
Why?
Because it's a secondary weapon. We were playing that wrong, I think.
weren't we?
So I don't get the additional?
Yeah. You don't get any bonuses with a secondary weapon. Range one or range three. Good luck. I'm just going to spend it.
Okay.
And then one goes to a crit because of Mangler.
Okay.
So hit, crit, crit.
So that's
two crits.
So, middle school then?
Yes.
No pilot upgrade, and that's it.
Yeah,
never
know.
How was that?
Double damage.
Well, we held them back in kindergarten, and then we moved there to Topian, and they were crazy about the meeting.
You're three?
Well, because they tested it, and it was really cool. We can't be reading for a year.
Range two?
And,
I think it is. Yep, range two. Easy. Range two. Not through debris.
So
those are the corners. So I get one.
Range combat bonuses are not applied during a secondary or weapon attack.
Yeah, that's fine.
And you're right, it's range one or range three. Because at range one, you don't get an extra one.
Okay, right. But that it's double-sided. So at range one attacking, you don't get a bonus.
Right.
See, the whole reason it said you get an additional one at range three was because of your distance.
Right.
So why would a secondary weapon, that doesn't, that rule. I get
so
not getting the additional at range
three. It's just like earlier when you were range one of me, you got the extra dice.
Right.
I did not. I only rolled three dice. I only ever rolled three.
Oh, yeah.
I only ever roll three dice with him.
Well, what I'm saying, what I'm saying is the way
because
they,
of the distance.
It makes it more worthwhile to take those upgrades that way. And there's like missiles that are like, sort of. So there's like missiles that will be like a four attack dice. If they're already at a three evade, then them getting like an extra one kind of makes it.
So where do you, why do you say you had to use it?
Oh, that's because of the title, Outrider. So if I have a secondary weapon, I can only attack with it. But I can attack with it outside my arm.
Oh, okay.
So if I mount him, and I've got... So this is dangerous, because if somebody has Boba Fett as the crew, when he does damage... How is it? When he does damage...
If it's a face-up damage card.
So if he does a critical to somebody, he can strip any of these... Any of these upgrades. So in that case, somebody could just strip my Mangler cannon, and now I can't attack.
At all.
Yeah, at all. But it's rare that anybody takes Boba.
No, that's not true, because this says while you have a secondary weapon equipped,
so you still get.
You can't get it up. So I'd
get
still
get primary
it.
Back.
I just wouldn't be 360.
But you're wasting, what, 5-9 points?
Yeah.
He's still under 360, it's just your primary is 2.
Yeah, absolutely. Okay, so we're at range 2.
And you have one agility.
This only works. Oh, it has 360. You're right.
Yeah.
You're right.
Yeah, you're fine.
Yeah,
it is reduced by one.
I have one.
Okay.
I'm going to
have
all of that shit out.
I have a target lock.
Is this going up on YouTube or what are you doing?
Yeah, it'll go on YouTube.
Okay.
So we're going to spend the target lock. Shit, I'm focused.
Yeah. 50 per chance.
Yeah, we're going to spend the target lock.
Oh, don't do it on the...
I don't have a
focus. It's the rear arc for the focus. Yeah,
it's the rear arc for the focus.
Yeah.
So.
Here you go.
Yeah.
So what's the channel called?
Another one?
Focus.
So
yeah.
Hit.
One critical.
That's been killing you too. I've rolled an evade like every time. Crit?
Yeah. Well, and no.
Oh, blind pilot. I don't get an attack next round. Five, six. I'm down to two. Tokens come off.
Three. Go first.
Three bank. It's gonna run through.
She went back to pretty much just also to do that kind of thing, but that paint game was wild. I'm just like tripping.
So you gotta roll.
Yeah. Stars come along. Yeah. I was like, scoot over, kid.
Hit or crit, nothing. And you just don't get an action.
It does stress me.
Nope. That's
like
debris.
Debris stress.
Yep.
Okay. But I don't get the action either.
Right.
I mean,
my five?
Because
it takes like volunteers to be there.
You don't get the action because you were busy dodging
like,
a rock.
Let's go back.
Okay.
And
so you're five.
My five with a two turn.
Well, I met them out at Sunfest.
Oh, were they? Okay.
Yeah, they were at Sunfest. Nice. And we were going to go down there. And
and
yeah, we're wanting to get that. We're wanting to do a back of school party thing.
This is the last round.
We got a big birthday party, just a blank ring.
Is that what we said?
Yeah, if you want, that's fine.
Yeah. I'm just gonna barrel roll them so we get at least some action in here. You know what I mean?
I have too.
So we get some shots going.
Isn't the barrel the other
way? Not for big ships. Small ships, it's this way. Big ships, it's on the side. Because otherwise, it's way too much movement for a big ship. My 11.
Yep.
Did a one bank. And I will, this is the last attack, so I'm going to focus, because I want to
try and get some damage in.
That's horrible.
Yeah, so you get to, all of yours get to attack first.
Yep.
Range
2. Range 2.
So I had never done VR, ever, and they invited us to come for, like, their soft open.
There you go.
Oh, okay, there it is.
Yeah.
So I'll spend it. Yeah, I'll spend it. 3 hits.
First time ever doing VR, and, like, you know, you see, like,
one damage.
Videos of people, like, getting into it, or, like,
and then here, I'm at range 3.
Okay. Well, I load up in this ping pong simulator, and it's like, you know, I'm across
the table.
Wow. Is that through debris, you know, or not? I think it's just missed it.
That's a good question. Not through debris.
Well, I'm trying to figure out
hit, crit, and one of those flips, because it's an angler.
Okay.
You get one.
And, like, all of a sudden, a ball kind of drops in the middle of the table and rolls under your couch. And I'm like, oh, okay.
Oh!
I
just cheated. He can't attack.
The ball, and I go, wait a minute.
He can't attack.
Ball in front of me.
Okay.
So that was my bad. That was my bad. I'm sorry. I didn't think about it until
just
now.
That's a critical. So just one critical.
I'm sorry. No, because that was all shields, right? How many shields do you have?
You're right. I have 3 shields.
Yeah, so that's all shields. So I'm so sorry.
No, you're good.
I got excited about getting to attack.
Thank you.
What we determined this was range 2?
We said range 2, yes,
and that's
sir.
Range
that's range 3.
Three.
Yep. But you probably out of arc.
For him? Yeah.
Yeah.
Out of arc. So, well, I guess we'll do that.
So range 2 to Han.
This is not on you. This is on the other guy. So, 3. You have 1. And I got no focus.
Oh, because you went through the... Yeah, you're right.
I can't, yeah, that's my problem is I haven't been able to roll any damage. So,
yeah, it's brutal.
Even if I'd have killed Han, he still would have had 1 point.
It's brutal on the dice.